This exercise is called the split squat using dumbbells. So instead of a traditional lunge where you're stepping back into position, you stay in this position and you just drop that back knee down to the floor, keeping your body straight, keeping the shoulders back, try not to lean forward.